Hello everybody, and welcome back to Dark Deception. Today we are going to be playing, Ducky Level, which is known as Treasure Store. Now, let's begin.
Dark Deception. Six pieces left. Ready to try again?
Yep. You bet. Here we go.
I see you. I'm going to enjoy watching this.
No, I'm not over here.
Malak's blocked the entrance. Now that's just pathetic, don't you think?
Never fear, love. There's a solution. You'll just need to rearrange your game. Go to the ring altar. Now hold still. You might also want to close your eyes. It keeps them from popping out.
No, I'm not gonna... Stranger Stewart.
Not afraid of a little sewer water. Just don't get any of it in your mouth.
We are.
You've heard the urban legends, I'm sure. All kinds of things get flushed down here. Alligators, goldfish, duckies.
Are you a real one? Yep.
Thank you.
don't. I'm gonna...
deserves a face palm.
Yeah. But anyway, didn't have it. Wait. I'm gonna... No. I know where I'm going. Who are you? Okay. One. Now, minute. No, you don't.
Half the shards. Try to live long enough to get the rest.
You get it.
I'm sure that rumbling is nothing to be concerned about.
What is it?
They're hiding.
I know. Run. Wow. I mean, not for long, but... Oh my god. I seem a little... Is it a real one? Yeah. Thank you. Okay, you need a pod. Come in. Yeah. Then what? They're over here. They're all. Yeah.
You might want to take a shower after this.
Great. Let me know.
Bath time is so much fun, doesn't it? They're hiding in the shadows. That's the last shard. Get to the ring piece.
You can't! Use your way out of death this time!
That's far enough, mortal. You know, you're the first of Beerus's pets to actually cause me some trouble. I should commend you for your tenacity. Well, commendable as you may be, I'm afraid your little streak ends here. Fortunately, watching you run around obediently has reminded me that I have a loyal pet as well. Here, let me introduce you. So you can both get more properly acquainted. Now you'll have to excuse me. I must take my leave. Business calls elsewhere. Oh, and Beerus, I know you're there, peering through your little tablets. I'll be settling matters with you.
Alright.
Bath time is so much fun, doesn't it? That's a huge...
Quit! Let me do my thing!
Use the pillars to slow it down!
I'm about to shoot! You're not killing me!
Use
Yeah. Think a whole lot.
By stunning me right after I got
you. Good. Bath time so much fun, doesn't it?
Getting back to the portal is not going to be so easy this time. Don't screw it up.
All right, hold up.
You're not out yet.
It vexes me greatly.
that you're still here, mortal. Now she has another piece of that. Every piece Beers gets makes her more powerful. Don't you get that, meat sack? What do you think is going to happen when she doesn't need...
He's right. I am getting more powerful. Powerful enough to fulfill your every wish. That's why you're here, isn't it?
Beers, why not tell him what fate befell the last person who trusted you?
Five more pieces to go, love. Care to try your luck again? Or would you rather just stay here with me?
Alright, so what we're gonna do here is actually gonna grab our next power real quick. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna grab our next power.
Malak's left a muck.
No. Yeah, so we're gonna get maxed out primal here. But you're gonna see why.
I see. I'm going to enjoy watching you suffer. I see you. I see you.
I'm going to enjoy watching you suffer.
I see you. I see you. I see you.
Alright, my end. Alright. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to like, subscribe, and, well, bye-bye.